On our hot team is Mrs. Sawatsky, and I'd like her to give you an announcement before we get started.
Good evening. I think this is the cutest group of kids in Taiwan. What do you think? Aren't they adorable? I know we're in for a real treat tonight. On behalf of PAC, I would like to invite you tonight to make a contribution to our Christmas project. I know you're probably all familiar with it. We're trying to raise 700,000 NT for the Hung Chuen Christian Hospital. And one of the ways that you can contribute is through the Principal's Challenge. Now the students are very excited because they have chosen six or seven challenges for Mr. Myberg to do. From the Ice Bucket Challenge, to running in a onesie, to shaving his head, to doing a lip sync dance with some of the moms. So tonight, we'd like to invite you to give to that project. So in the back, you'll see a bucket there, and on your way out, we just invite you to be generous and help us as we raise money for the Hung Chuen Christian Hospital. And now Mrs. Smith will pray, and then we will get right into our concert.
Let's pray and ask God to bless our time here. Dear Lord, thank you for all the talent that you have given. Thank you for the way you made each student up here. And I pray that you would help them remember their lines and help them to remember when to go where. And thank you that we as families can praise you together. In Jesus' name, amen.
Thank you. You know what I love best about Christmas? It's not just seeing family and celebrating Christmas with them, but it's getting all the presents. And you know what best of all? I love Christmas carols.
I think everybody loves Christmas.
But you know, some people don't get the same Christmas that we do. Some people don't have family. Some people don't have presents.
What do you mean?
You know, they don't have money to buy nice presents.
But what's Christmas without presents?
Well, you can still celebrate Christmas, even without presents, even without family.
But Christmas without family? Well, I guess that makes sense, because Aunt Shelley doesn't always come to visit us, or Grandma.
Well, but Aunt Shelley still celebrates Christmas.
But how? How do you celebrate Christmas without family, without presents?
Well, that's when you have to look at the deeper meaning behind Christmas. You know, family and presents and songs and dancing, that comes from the idea of Christmas. But the heart behind Christmas, that's what makes it so special. That's what makes it so unique.
Presents and beauty. What's Christmas without all of that?
Thank you. From shelter from the